Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Thank you.
is. Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. Said, get up. Go on. Move. I said, move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
visuals on the smuggler!
You're gonna pay for that!
Thank you.
You don't scare me.
That should buy me some time. Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing, idiot? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! You fucking animal!
Harry, shut the hell up!
Shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything. Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to.
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No. What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.